Hello folks, hope everybody's doing all right. This evening's experiment, we're going to attempt to answer the age-old question, can you blow up a balloon using a cigarette lighter and a slingshot? Let's find out. Well, it popped. Sure didn't get very big, though. That's one cold balloon. Didn't seem to be a hole in it. I really thought there'd be more butane into that. Anyway, now we know.